Oh, it's performed, it's a good thing.
Fish eating orca can echolocate all day because fish haven't developed the ability to hear and they're not too bright anyhow. Seal eating orca can't echolocate all day because over millions of years all the seals will learn. You hear that clicking, hide behind a rock, they can't see you there. So the transient orca actually hunts a little differently. They listen for the sound their food is making first. And after they've zeroed in, they set up their attack and then they echolocate just before they hit it. They want to make sure they didn't hear a seal and then hit a rock or hit a log at full speed. So they very, very specialized in when they echolocate. Whereas a fish-eating orca can echolocate all day. As a matter of fact, the entire pod can broadcast their echolocation at the same time. And they're able to both focus on their own echolocation, but also glean information from the other animal's echolocation. And you know what they call it when the whole pod broadcast their echolocation at the same time, right? It's called a podcast. Generally in the top 100, 150 feet.
Okay, so they don't have to go too deep.
Not too deep. Yeah. And as I mentioned, we've got a deep trough right here.
Yeah.
So as the water comes in, it's like a big washing machine turning over. Like it, you can't see it here, but the nutrients are being circulated upwards here.
Don't tell. It's busy. The season, and then it's
May until the end of October is pretty much 7 days a week. And then, like I said, I try to take a week or two downtime, and then we're down to about 2 to 3 days a week in the winter. Most of these clear cuts need to be replanted within 2 years. This one's on private land, and he decided he didn't want to replant, I guess. Pretty ugly.
So, pretty much all logging's replanted these days.
Pardon me?
Nearly all the logging's replanted these days.
They're supposed to replace every tree they take within 2 years.
Yep.
And they're pretty good at it, to be honest with you. Most of the companies are very good with it. That's a lot of what we do in the early spring, is hauling tree planters and boxes of baby trees.
Hi.